I got to find myself a woman. What I would do now.